144. Guess what I had for lunch yesterday, man? Hey, 144, can you guess what I had for lunch yesterday? Hello, my brother 144. I bet you know what I had for lunch yesterday. 144, audio man, got on down. You know it. I sure did. I ate all six of them duck pleckers for lunch yesterday. Hey, 144, top of the day. Tell the better half I said, hey. I said, I got you, my radio. Hey, 144. I don't know if I'm getting down there and you're doggone. I think you're in the mobile. Hey, 144. I think you're down there in the mobile. I don't know. But I keep hearing you pop up in my radio. 144, audio man got down. Audio man, losing Mother Nature out here or what? Audio man got down. You still got it going on out there in the Carolinas, there, audio 49. All right, we still got it going on out there in the Carolinas. What's going on out there in the Carolinas there, break? Roger on that there, big brother. Well, enjoy it, ain't no doubt. I bet it's getting pretty warm down there now, ain't it, there, break?
No more, I'm gonna get out the way, 217 Cocoa Beach.
Nice, got the AC on.
God, dog, man. Air conditioner? No, man, I ain't got no air conditioner on up here today. It's kind of chilly out here around Canton, Ohio. Last time I was outside there, I think it was probably guesstimating maybe 50, 55 degrees or something. It's not, ain't too doggone warm out there at the moment, but it might have warmed up since then. It's been probably about 2 hours since then, but there you go. Lord have mercy, I'm back up. I heard that, yeah. I think I'd have the AC on my doggone side. You said, what'd you say, 80, 90? Oh, Lord have mercy. Yeah, man, that is definitely bullet-sweating doggone weather, no doubt in my mind. Be careful out there. Don't get you no doggone heat stroke now.
U.S. land, 249.
217, I can hear you loud and clear.
Roger that, turn on the beat.